Congratulations, Keith.
You rascal. I'm gonna pay you back for murdering all of my friends.
I did not murder anyone. I simply reset them.
I saw you kill him.
It was not my plan, but you asked for it. And again, I didn't kill them. As a human, your worldview is always life and death. But the universe is not so simple.
Stop making excuses!
It is the truth. Come. Let me show you.
Get bent. You good for nothing. Mouth breathing, mischief making ne'er-do-well. Extraterrestrial, unidentified flying son of a bitch. If you want to show me something, I'm gonna look the other way.
Please, don't you want to know why I brought you here? Aren't you dying?
I know your tricks, peepers. If I touch you, I'm gonna be zapped. Just like my friends.
This is different, Keith. I want you to enter me.
I'm not getting any answers.
You okay in there, Daddy-O?
No, I'm fine. I had a weird memory. It was dark and sudden.
Oh, boy, oh. You had yourself an acid flashback.
Oh, no, not that. You ready for another take?
Hit it. Skiddly dow, bop bop ba da bow. Skiddly bop bop dee. Skiddly bop bop dee.
Oberon? Everything okay in there?
Come on, we're almost to the end.
Here they are.
Who? The monkeys?
Yes. Don't you recognize them?
Are they all... me?
Thank you, spaceman. I finally understand everything. Thank you for coming to Earth and kidnapping me. And taking me on this journey of enlightenment. The world is full of competition and war. But working together in harmony, we can change that. Now that you have come and graced us with your intelligence, world peace is achievable in our lifetime.
I knew you would understand. It has been my honor.